So I was 35. I was healthy, I was active, I was pregnant, and I had absolutely no idea that being pregnant increased my risk of getting a clot.